on the mound in the deciding game of the 1957 Little League World Series is Angel Macias. He goes into the windup, and here's the pitch.
Most kids can only dream of playing in the big game. But for nine boys, that dream is about to become real.
Who taught you to pitch?
Cardinals.
The St. Louis Cardinals.
That's right.
You played in the majors?
Well, sort of. I coached.
Will you be our coach? Will you take us to America?
Again! Again!
We take a miracle and make these kids into a real team.
Well, sometimes God gives us the ability to make them.
What do you do here?
Little League Baseball.
I think you are in love.
Get back to your position.
Monterrey has just been awarded its very first Little League franchise.
We're going to America.
America.
Some dreams live on in time forever.
Are your boys concerned about how much larger the American kids are?
We're only here to play them, not carry them.
Those dreams you want with.
Ain't no Mexican team gonna take our flag.
That's right.
We took up a collection in the church. You and I both know what it means to be underdogs.
Chica.
You think you know a lot about women, huh?
I know that you have to try harder to win Maria.
Love ain't like baseball.
Yes, it is.
You all rise and fall together.
This has truly become an international series.
Boys are making a difference. We can do this.
I've never pitched in front of so many people in my life.
All I see is you and me having a catch.
The perfect game.